Coronation Street spoilers, Maureen Lipman makes brutal entrance in first look pictures. Coronation Street viewers are set to see the arrival of a new battle axe matriarch in the form of Maureen Lipman, and first look images show she is not ready to take in her long lost family member. Coronation Street fans have only recently gotten rid of one villain in the form of Pat Phelan, played by Connor McIntyre, and now another is on their way to the cobbles. It was recently confirmed that Maureen Lipman will be joining ITV's soap as Tyrone Dobbs, Alan Halsall, grandmother Evelyn Plummer. However, she won't be arriving on scene to keep the peace between Tyrone's volatile relationship with Fiz Stape, Jennie McAlpine. Instead, the menacing pensioner will be looking to cause some chaos in his already testing life. In first look images of Maureen's first appearance, Tyrone and Fiz can be seen staking out his grandmother's house in their car. Following his mother's death, Tyrone looks into his family tree and is shocked to discover that Evelyn doesn't live too far from him. But when Tyrone eventually gathers enough courage to go and meet his long-lost grandmother, she isn't awaiting him with open arms. Quite the opposite, Maureen's character shouts through her front door denying any knowledge of Tyrone. However, it has already been revealed Evelyn will become a new member of the Cobbles, and will soon take up residency in Tyrone's house, alongside Fiz and their children. And it is most likely destined to become a tense situation, as Fiz actress Jennie is currently on maternity leave off-screen. This real-life alteration may spell disaster for Tyrone as he attempts to blend his home life with his heritage. Could Fiz leave to take some time off from her husband and their children once Evelyn arrives to make her mark in the household? Maureen recently spoke to The Express about her new character, and what convinced her to join the show. She said her late husband Jack Rosenthal, who wrote 100 episodes of early Coronation Street, sent her a sign. She explained, "I've got a picture of my late husband and there are lights above it. I was saying, it sounds like a great part but I really don't think I can do it, and then the light came on, above his picture. I saw it as a sign. So I thought okay. And I am now a character in the street. And a pretty nasty one at that. I'm playing a monster." ITV producer Ian McLeod recently spoke about Evelyn's entrance, saying he was beyond thrilled with her. He added, "Evelyn is eye-wateringly withering and will add a fresh dollop of northern humor to the show as she turns Tyrone and Fiz's lives upside down." Coronation Street continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.